Ed! Ed! Oh, God!
He tried to go outside, but I knocked some sense into him. After all, he still hasn't paid that tab. We'll be cool down here for a little while. A very little while.
You mean those weren't your playmates?
Not my type. Although I did try shaking hands. Those things ain't for Paradiso or Inferno. They're locals. In other words, they're part human.
Human?
They're homunculi. Man-made bioweapons.
How about you tell us who you are first, Miss...
Viola. Bayonetta, I'm... Never mind. Look, we don't have time. If we don't stop them, this world is history. And reality as we know it gets wiped out for good.
And so you just led them right to us.
No! They're like locusts, spreading through the multiverse, destroying it as they go. Just trust me, damn it! We've got to hurry! Bayonetta, Jean, you both have to help!
Why do you know our names? And who the hell taught you that bit of magic?
Well, in the world I'm from, we've already met. A world like this one, in another part of the multiverse. But it's gone now. Along with you, and you! And everything else! The homunculi are tearing through the multiverse. And there's only a few worlds left.
Multiverse? On the off chance you're not insane, what do they want?
Hold up. This could be serious. If what you're saying is true, then this ain't just a human problem. Within the Trinity of Realities, the world of chaos is actually made up of countless universes, all stacked up together. That's the multiverse. If someone's wiping those universes out, one by one... No, wiping out doesn't quite explain it. They're breaking the multiverse down. Trying to fuse it together. Like running thinly sliced Wagyu beef through a grinder to make a big old juicy burger. And if they can pull it off, they'll get their hands on enough power to wipe out the whole Trinity in a snap.
Thank you, Professor. And what do you expect us to do?
Right. There are two things we have to do. Jean, I want you to find a scientist named Sigurd. He's somewhere in this world, and he can help us. And Bayonetta, I want you to come with me to help find more of these. This is a chaos gear, the key to beating Singularity. And the only one who knows how to use them is Dr. Sigurd. Without both of them, we can kiss this world goodbye.
Since solitaire in a literal man cave isn't exactly riveting, I suppose I'll be your chaperone. That will help restore some sanity, right? We'll have a bit of girl talk along the way.
Okay.
So anyway, Viola, you gonna introduce me to this thing or what?
His name is Singularity. He unraveled the secret of the multiverse before anyone else. Declaring his own world the Alphaverse, he began destroying the other layers of the multiverse, one by one. There's only one way to stop him. Take the fight to him in the Alphaverse. We don't have a way to move freely through the multiverse. There's one place that connects the whole thing. A legendary island, created by the Umbra and the Lumen to study and reach out to the unknown. The secluded island of Thule!
Are you sure your fantasy island is real? Seems very interested in our arrival.
Is it him? Let's land fast. It's not safe.
What's that?
Woo!
You're seeing that off in the distance too, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure those are other worlds in the multiverse. I bet the people who built this place used to watch over different worlds the same way.
It's about time I got moving again. It opens with Umbran magic. It seems we really do share a past with this island. Incredible. It feels like being bathed in moonlight. A fountain of magic energy. I'm starting to like it here.
Dead end? What's this weird-ass wall?
Just needs the right touch. Any true Umbra witch knows that. This trip has been full of surprises, hasn't it?
Is this a multiverse portal generator? Bayonetta, wait, it might be a bad idea to mess with that.
safe for regrets now, I'm afraid.
Bayonetta!
Separate vacations for now, then. Good luck. You must have been dying for some action, too. Unleash it! Greedy little thing. Perhaps it's time for a crash diet.